are you doing? Not only can't you whistle or drive, but you don't even have superpowers? Boy, being older than you by 2 minutes sure makes a difference. I'll come break you out in a few years, little brother! Big brother. Then they put handcuffs on me. It was awful. I just gotta learn how to whistle. Hey, Timmy, come over here and play. In a minute. Now. Do you know anybody who can teach me how to whistle? Anybody at all? I know I'm gonna regret this.
Now stretch your lips tightly over your teeth and...
Ow!
Don't bite them. Stretch them. Like this.
Like this?
Huzzah! I mean, yes. Like that. Now, bring your tongue just behind the lower teeth. No, down. Down. That's it. Now blow.
Like that?
That doesn't sound right.
That? Okay, this?
Okay, Timmy. As you can see from these photos, the ratio between the width of your tongue's dorsal layer and the circumference of your labial epithelium is just, well, not propitious for auditory oscillation.
Huh?
Your mouth is the wrong shape. You can't whistle.
But Tommy...
Can. I guess he just has the right mouth for it.
Oh, wonderful! Oh, Timmy, hello. Have you heard what Tommy can do?
Uh-huh.
What talented grandsons I have.
Uh-huh. And listen to this.
Oh, that is just too grand. You know, if you put that out on CD, it would be top 10 for certain, or my name's not Grandma Tibble. Wouldn't you say so, Timmy? Why, Timmy, what's wrong?
Nothing. Oh, he's just jealous. Now look at this, Grandma.
Jealous? Well, whatever for?
'Cause he can't do what I can do. It's not fair. We're twins.
Timmy! Oh, dear.
We're supposed to be the same. It's not my fault I'm a better twin than you.
Boys, boys, stop that this instant. Not that I don't think you're both wonderful wrestlers, but you could get...
Ow!
Hurt. Oh, you poor things.
Whistle! It's your front tooth. It's loose. So is yours.
Oh, dear. Does it hurt? Let Grandma see. Oh! Ow!
We're the same again!
Wonderful skill you both discovered. I'm so lucky to have such talented grandsons. Ugh.
Listen to this one, Timmy. Oh, that's great, Tommy. Can you do this? Whoa, cool, Timmy. Let me try.
Friends again.
What?
I said, I guess it's good the Tibbles are back to normal.
Oh, terrific. I'm very happy for want to go inside and work on our sock puppets?
Yeah.